All right, so how long does it actually take to set up a brute force processor? We're gonna find out. So we're setting up the stationary leg. We're undoing the chains. Seconds. Sorry, we have a 3-second penalty. We got to pull the pipe. There it is. 4 seconds, Josh.